that looks painful. You can barely go forwards.
This is tough to go backwards up a hill.
I don't
you really feel right like you are going nowhere.
I'll be lucky to reach the
nice.
Good job, Matt.
Don't throw your head down, Matt. Keep your head at neutral.
Come out of the movement, though, Patty. Don't keep your rear end behind. Yeah, that's
holy
it.
Crap.
Yeah, you gotta get tall.
Oh,
oh my goodness.
Statue of Liberty feet. Statue of Liberty feet. Yes. That pulls your pelvis in place, Patty.
Yeah, let the arms and that knee drive. You're right. Your thought process is right. You just gotta get your opposite. Do one forward, and then go into backwards. Yeah, yep. That's right.
Other leg!
Let the knee drive you up. Yeah. Yeah.
It's time to go.
The further back you guys send your trailing leg, the harder this is going to be. If you send your trailing leg, hey, you can see this, your lunge is so long. If you send your trailing leg way back here, it's going to be much harder to come out of
it. Well, I can't go back.
Your lunge is just not so deep.
Yep. The other one.
Yeah, it's tired. So don't send it.